Hey guys, Ann Smith here, independent sales consultant. I'm showing you guys right now the dusting mitt, okay? The dusting mitt also comes in our Safe Haven 5 kit. If you're new to Norwex, the Safe Haven 5 kit is the greatest way to start out your collection. And the dusting mitt comes in that package, okay? So the dusting mitt is awesome because it's super thick, has a tons of fibers in here, and it is gonna hold so much dust, okay? You can dust almost your whole house and just keep filling it up with dust. If you do this, what I just did, you're gonna create some static electricity, and then it's going to make it so that it's really, really easy to stick and have everything cling to this, okay? This is a picture of what I have done and used the dusting mitt for. Look how much dust I was able to get off of, I think those were blinds that I did. And even it held onto those chunks and I had it like I held the mitt like this and it didn't fall off. So then what I do after I have it filled up with dust is I go outside and I brush it out or brush it into the trash can and then rinse it out really, really good under hot water, agitating it just like this, like you wanna do with your EnviroCloth after each use also. Agitating it and then wring it out. The back lock is in the dusting mitt also. Hang it to dry. That back lock is gonna go to work to fight against bacterial odor, mold, and fungi, and it's gonna purify the cloth so you don't have to wash it after every single time. A lot of that dust is gonna rinse right out of there, okay? Another way to use these, which I'm gonna be doing here very soon, is making it totally wet like you would the EnviroCloth, make it totally wet and use it to clean my window screens. I don't have to pop them out, which is gonna be awesome. And it's gonna get into all of those little holes and crevices of the screens and make them so much cleaner than they were, because right now they're looking a little rough. So that's a great way to use this also. You could use the EnviroCloth on your window screens, but this being a mitten like this, it's gonna be easier to kind of just manage and not have it roll up on you. So that's a great way to use the dusting mitt also, okay?